78 verse 5. He established a testimony in Jacob, and he appointed a law in Israel, and he commanded our fathers. Fathers, listen. He commanded our fathers to teach their children. Kung merong responsibilidad ng pagtuturo sa loob ng pamilya, hindi si nanay, hindi si panganay na anak, hindi si tiyuhin, si tiyahin, ni hindi nga ang school eh. Later on, ganun po ang mentality natin eh. Na para bang yung teacher sa school ang dapat magturo. Again, kung babalik tayo, homeschooling ang talagang makikita nating maliwanag na pangunahing instruction sa family. It is the father and the mother. And in verse 5, we see it is God Himself who organized. Yung gumawa ng curriculum, yung gumawa ng module, ang Diyos mismo.